بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Narrated Abu Huraira. Allah is pleased with him. I heard Allah's Messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, saying, there is healing in black cumin for all diseases except death. Narrated Khalid bin Saad. Allah pleased with him. We went out and Caleb bin Abjar, Allah pleased with him, was accompanying us. He fell ill on the way and when we arrived at Medina, he was still sick. Ibn Abi Atiq, Allah pleased with him, came to visit him and said to us, treat him with black cumin. Take 5 or 7 seeds and crush them. Mix the powder with olive oil and drop the resulting mixture into both nostrils. For Aisha, mother of believers, has narrated to me that she heard the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, saying, this black cumin is healing for all diseases except Asam. Mother of believers Aisha, Allah pleased with him, said, what is Asam? He said, death. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.